I mean, yes, you're waiting to see me, no? Take a seat. Here. Oh my goodness. I'm sorry to say, but your aura stinks. Oh, so toxic, excuse me. Oh yes, this is what I need. Oh, I know, you probably no one ever tell you this, right? Your aura stink. They tell you nice, oh, you smell so good, I love your perfume. I'm sorry, but no perfume can cover up this stink. This very, very bad aura, but it's okay. I will still see you tonight, okay? Of course, I'm here to help you. As you see, my sign outside, it says what? Yes, astrologer, tarot, psychic, healer, Reiki. Yes, so I help you, of course, but first, we must eliminate odor, freshen air. Because I cannot sit here with such a stinky, stinky aura and keep going, okay? I'm sorry. So. Much better, no? We have lavender and peach blossom. Very strong. Little more, okay? It will cover up the smell for now, at least until I can fix your aura. It looks like it needs a lot of help. Yes. Okay. Okay. Now we get that out of the way. Elephant in the room. Okay. So, my friend. Have we met before? Let me take a look at you. Yes. Oh. If I touch you, would I burn? Oh no. So, as you see sign, I give many different type of reading. So which one you want? Astrology. The stars. Okay, this is good. I will do your reading. I will tell you your sun sign, your moon, your rising, your Mercury, your Venus, your Mars. I will predict your future. I will tell you great things about yourself. I will tell you where you need to improve. I will tell you what I see. For I see many things. But first, we need to get this out of the way. You came in. You came in with a very, very stinky aura. To me, you are carrying much damage, much, much problems in your life. Now, what do you care to hear about your astrology? With such a bad aura, okay? So I need to show you some things that you will need to buy tonight from me, of course, okay? So I have this bag here. As you see, it's a beautiful hippy-dippy bag. Yes. Nice fabric, hippy-dippy rainbow color, beautiful elephant. Perfect. Now, inside this bag is everything that you need so that we may clear your aura. Your chakras may realign, because right now your chakra, it would usually align beautifully, like mine. Okay? But right now, your chakras are all out of sorts. You see? They are here, they are there, they are everywhere that they don't need to be, my friend. In this bag, I show you what I have for you. Okay, and I give you very, very good price. Oh, of course, my friend. I'm only here to help you. Of course. What's first? Okay. So first we have magic candle. This is magic green candle. Four, you need help with money. You need help with money because you stink. Yes, you stink. You need to take a nice shower. I feel like maybe you don't have a good shower. You don't take a nice shower, it seeps through your aura. Don't mean to be rude. I get told this, I'm rude. I'm just honest. That's it. So, anyway, as you see, beautiful candle. This candle will make all your wishes come true. It clears your aura, it makes your chakras align. Bring you love, bring you joy, bring you money, everything. Okay? What do you mean has it been used? This is antique, this is vintage. This is from at least 300 years ago. Of course. It gets passed down generation to generation. This is very special, just for you. What do you mean you see this in local bodega? Listen, I don't like to be challenged, I don't like to argue. You either here, you want my help, or you go. You go, and your life ruins. You look like you need lots of help. Yes. Do you really want to leave? Because I will be charging you no matter what. Yes, and you saw that big burly man at door. He will not let you leave before you pay. So I suggest that you stay, you sit, you pay, and you get your nice reading, and I help you. And you stop talking about the bodega and your scandal, and you see the true magic, okay? This is why your aura stinks. You have very, very negative outlook. Okay, first, this I only charge you, believe it or not, $30 for such a beautiful candle. Passed down generation to generation, yes. Can you believe it? Only $30. I know. I have generous heart, and today I feel especially kind for someone like yourself. Okay? Let's see. Okay. This, oh, good. This is essential oil. This helps with your smell too. So, essential oil, very magical elements from plants, right? So, oh, heavenly, just right smell. Breathe it in. Inhale and exhale. Already you see all your aura. It's starting to shine, it's starting to come out of the dirt. Oh my goodness, look at you, sparkling little magical creature that's been hiding inside. Oh, we bring you out, we bring out. Okay, good. So you need this.
Oh, you very much need this. And this is only the finest ingredients, oils. I only carry 100% pure quality organic, non-GMO, none this, none that, all hippy-dippy certified, okay? Yes. So this is, I give you special discount, so we say $50. Oh, shh, you need it. Oh, you need this very much. Oh yes, believe me. Good, good. Okay. Now, the rest in here. Oh, yes, these. Oh, the magic crystals. Okay. I imagine you never used crystal before because of this toxic energy you bring in. Because people use crystal and you feel very zen and in tune with yourself, right?
So I have very special for you. And of course, bag will be included. Good. Cat fur. This is no ordinary cat fur. Excuse me. Cats, do you not know? Considered worshipped in ancient Egypt. Are you ignorant? This is cat fur from very, very fine cat who sit on this bag for hours, purring. Purring away. And this cat blessed this bag. And you say it so insulting. What is this cat fur? Excuse me. Yes, that's right. Shh. From this moment on, you no speak. No, because your words are toxic. And I don't want you to disrupt my beautiful aura with your toxic words. So you just say, shh. So I show you three crystal, good. Three different color, work with three different chakra. Now, we have orange, beautiful orange calcite. This is going to work with your solar and sacral chakra. So this will make you very creative, have insight and draw and paint and also help your sex life. Yes, because I see that has been basically non-existent. Okay, so you need help getting with heebie-jeebies. Now, rose quartz. This goes along too with the orange calcite because you are such a terrible creature that you have no love in your life. But here, rose quartz, you put on your heart right here. Heart chakra. And that heart. Oh, do you even have a beat? Okay, well you start to have a beat again. And you start to bring love back into your life. Yes. Just like this. Okay, beautiful rose quartz. And we have, finally, for your third eye. So we see cat with the cat bag, I mean the cat blessed bag here, okay? The candle, magic candle, magic oil, and the three crystals. This will be about $250. Okay, I know, such a beautiful deal. And now we move on to your astrology reading, but first you give me some money. I need like down payment before we begin, okay? Oh, you can just give me your wallet. That's fine. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay, it's okay. Let go. Boris, is there a problem? Hey, come, oh, okay, very good. So let's see what we have here. Credit card, okay. Very nice. This will do just fine for security deposit, all that. Security, yes, because I could give you this reading and this could really take the life out of me. So we need security deposit. Now, what cash you got? You got some cash here? Okay. I would like to see Benjamin Franklin, but this guy will do. Make sure you don't bring fake money in here, because you look like that kind of person. Let's see. Alright, this looks okay. $50, $70, $80, $85, $86, $87. This all you bring with you? Okay, how you doing? How you feeling? Good. Good. Okay. Now, before we begin astrology, which I know is the only reason you really came in here, but you come in, you have bigger problem than seeing your star sign, so I help you, of course. Now, this may look to you. Oh, hello. Like scissor, right? But this is actually, of course, magic scissor. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut the bad negative ties that have been holding you back in life, okay? This I do free of charge. Okay, no problem. Just snip away at these negative cords that have been holding you back, okay? Yes, it's very simple. I just cut them just like that. You have many dark entities traveling with you, but they cannot withstand my scissors. So, they die tonight. You will leave here feeling like a golden child. Like, when you feel like you just slept a million years or something. Like that's right. Yes, so very good. Okay. Very good. So many This was very, very hard for me to really pull away all this toxic energy. But this is okay, because I have it card here, and they charge you a little bit extra for this. It's okay, honey. Now I get to astrology, okay? Just give me your, I need your birthday, so your month, day, year, and time to. Put in your info onto my system. Okay. Oh, yes, I have very, very new and modern computer here. Very sleek keyboard. You know, I pay big money for this. Only for you, and I like to make sure that I am up to date with my clients. Okay, this isn't Middle Ages. Birth chart right here. Okay, see. Oh, this of course makes sense. Oh, okay. Let's see, honey, what we got here. So, first off, you know that you are a cusp sun, which is why you have so many problems. Okay, because you don't know which one to choose. So I see here that you are Taurus, Gemini, cusp, but you're actually Gemini. So you have two faces, two minds, and I see this. I see both. I see the mask, what you show, what you don't want to show. So you got the sun here in the 8th house. So sun in the 8th house means that you're always trying to take other people's money, am I right? And you're obsessed with the 6 and death, the occult, very dark things. Yes, I see this when you walk in, your aura emanates this 8th house energy, right? So sun 8th house, Gemini. Now, what else we have here? So you have no earth in your chart. This means that you very bad with money. You are never grounded, your head always in clouds. You go this, you go that way. You have many problems, okay? This is okay, I've helped you today. So we find out where we can go with you. Alright, please. Okay. Now we have a moon in Scorpio. Once again, obsessed with sex, very dirty mind, okay? You need to take this mind and you need to do something creative. You need to help people. This is what you need to do. Mercury, Gemini, you talk too much. You talk like my cousins are right in my crown. She's always going on. She has this too, Gemini. I say, oh my goodness, I'm with Helen Keller right now, so I do not to see your honesty face and hear what you say. Oh, how I wish I could be Helen Keller. I know, awful thing to say, right? You're so PC. Get out of here. Oh, you're not done yet, excuse me. So,
Venus is in, oh, Venus in Cancer. Oh, this is where you cry. You sit at home and you cry. You don't want to leave. You're too comfortable on your couch. This is why you meet nobody. Yes, you think about sex all the time, dirty mind, but you sit on your couch. How are you supposed to meet anybody? And you just cry, cry, cry. Whine. Okay. Get off your couch, go out to meet somebody. Oh, what's this? Rising in Pisces. Oh my goodness. Could this chart get any worse? Gemini with Pisces, floating in clouds, not making up your mind. This fish this way, that fish that way. I'm surprised you're even alive, to be quite honest. Oh my goodness, Pisces, yes. What do you drink yourself to tears every night, I imagine? Oh yes, what is your savior? Okay, your alcohol, your booze, your drugs. Okay, where can we find some savior here? Let's see. So, what else? Okay, I tell you your sun, Gemini, cusp, lots of problems, Pisces rising, many problems, Moon and Scorpio, sickle, Mercury, Gemini, talk too much, febrile liar, two-faced. But you may be write a nice story sometime. Now that they clear your aura, use this energy, write a nice story, write a book. Mars and Cancer, lazy crybaby me. Where else? Where do we have here? Okay. So, you have Saturn. Oh, Saturn on your sun. This is why you're really hard on yourself. Oh, you feel like you're never good enough, which you probably aren't, but I help you now and we get you to be better, okay? You have Mars square Venus square Neptune square Pluto. You have so many squares that we could build a square castle. It wasn't very funny, I'll admit. So many squares, so many problems. What else? Okay, so future past. Okay, so I look at your chart, I see the whole picture. We see the bad stuff, a little good. Maybe get better, okay. So, after you leave here, you have my crystal, my magic candle, my oil, you need to pray. You need to go and you need to manifest good things in your life, because up until now, they're very bad, okay. But it's going to be alright, so. Overall, yes, you talk too much, yes, you purr, yes, you cry, yes, you alcoholic, druggy, but you also have great, great potential. And now that I've got the cords of the negativity, you can use your Gemini to great read, a great speaker, maybe be a motivational speaker, maybe you go, you help the other druggies and the people with problems, and all this sick stuff, the Scorpio, the 8th house, you take this, and you relationship help videos on YouTube or something like this, okay? And you're Cancer, get off your couch or sit on your couch, find someone else who wants to sit on the couch with you, you two cry together on the couch, maybe make love, that will satisfy your sick pervy stuff. I don't know what kind of love you want to make, I do not get into this, I am not a sex therapist, okay? Take a step back, excuse me. restaurants in the back. You must pay. There is no if, ands, or but about it, okay? So let's see now. Processing.